Welcome back guys to another video. Hopefully you're all doing well tonight as always, and today I'm going to be reacting to Victoria for the first time. So recently I reacted to a video called the top 150 women's finishers of all time, and in that video there was a lot of hype about one move in particular that I absolutely adore now that I've seen it, and that is the Widow's Peak by Victoria herself. A lot of you guys were saying that is for sure the best finisher in the damn business, and I agree. I don't know if it's the best out of like the men as well, but for sure the best out of the women's. So I mean, it's only right if I react to her other moves and just see what else she can do inside the ring. So on my Alicia Fox reaction video, the most liked comment was indeed Victoria. Now this is just unbelievable. This comment right here got so much attention. Victoria is definitely the most popular wrestler that has been requested, and it is about time she gets the top comment. Now, not only did she get the top comment on that video, but this comment has the most amount of likes ever. So shout out to a rowdy cow, or if you're anybody else in the world, a rowdy cow. My accent is just, you know, a rowdy cow instead of a rowdy cow. But you have made history, my friend, because you got well over 200 likes for this comment, which is just insane. So a rowdy cow said, react to Victoria. Her finisher looks aggressive. Yes, indeed it does. I can say for a fact that finisher looks more than aggressive. And she also said, by the way, keep up that good work. So thank you very much for your kind words. So let's get right into the reaction. Hopefully you all do enjoy. Drop a like for me if you do. Subscribe if you are new. And let's check out the best of Victoria. Here we go. This isn't like a top 20 or anything video. This is quite different. This is just like best of, so it's random. Oh, look at this. Oh, a moonsault onto some geezer in a suit. What's going on there? But here we have another moonsault in a match now off the top rope. Love that. Oh, throws her by the hair. I've seen a lot of that in women's wrestling. They just grab the hair and launch their opponent like she's nothing, which is fair enough. Oh my god, was that a superplex? I think so. What is this? Arm drag, I think. You see, I think I'm learning some moves here after watching all these compilations, which is good. She is hung up on the ropes. Bang, a big kick to the head, and she is down and out. So I've seen that she is obviously in WWE for some of these clips. Okay, a standing moonsault once again, I like that. But a lot of these clips as well, she is from other wrestling promotions. So I'm not sure where she's at now. She's definitely not still in WWE. Oh, face first. Boobies nearly came out there as well. You better watch yourself, girl. I wonder if there's ever been any bad wardrobe malfunctions in wrestling. It sometimes seems a bit risky, you know, but I don't know. I'm not gonna look into it anyway. That was a brutal kick right there to the head. Another big kick to the head. She does not give a damn about her opponent's brain, I guess. Oh, once again, sending her into the ropes now. So much damage. Whoa, look at that throw. That was class. Oh, exposed. Up in the air. Here we go. What is this, Widow's Peak? It is, isn't it? This is a setup, and then, yes! Ow, ow, that hurt. But there is a Widow's Peak for the first time in this video. Look at the strength, oh my god. Oh, a powerbomb off the top rope. That girl as well was pretty big, so she has got some strength, Victoria. Another Widow's Peak, ah, I love that move. Absolutely love it, I just, can't get enough of that move. Oh, up on the shoulders, outside as well. Oh, into the barricade once again, face first. Damage to the head, she does not care. Here is another Widow's Peak, show me that again. Show me that again and again and again. Ooh, that's nasty. Love that move. And that's it for the best of Victoria. Quite a short video there, only 2 minutes or so. But it is hard to find content on Victoria for some reason. But she is a very talented woman. Obviously, she has like one of the best finishers in the world, okay? But she does also do a lot of very unique and creative and authentic moves, you know. So that is it for my reaction to Victoria for the first time, and she is Wait, what? But if you guys want to get involved in this series and you want to see me reacting to a wrestler of your choice, make sure you put that wrestler in the comment section down below. And if your comment gets the most likes on it, then that's a wrestler I will react to in the next video. Can a comment down there break over 300 likes this time? We shall see. But that is it for now, so hopefully you all have enjoyed. Drop a like for me if you did. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. Thank you all very much for watching. I will see you in the next one.